Not a lot of people believe me.
The robots are coming.
Yes.
Okay, we're having a good time.
All right, let's do it.
What have they seen?
A lot of people saying like, oh, you don't look Mexican. And I get so apologetic. I'm like, oh, I'm so sorry. I forgot my sombrero.
If I take this hat off, you're like, man, I bet that guy smokes weed right there. If I put this hat on, you're like, nah, that guy definitely smokes weed.
What if this is just a delusion?
It's all completely flipped.
That I'm a real comedian.
That's my favorite, honey.
On Netflix.
I always give them the benefit of the doubt. I would just show up with a juice box, get in the middle of that kitchen conversation and be like, Gail, did the divorce go through?
Forget it. I don't want to poop.
Hand a kid a weed brownie now. He's like, whoa, that's a lot of sugar. He's like, I love drugs, but I'm keto.
I like to wave like this at the end of a joke, just to let you know that joke's over.
I think cops should carry around little prizes. I followed you for 10 exits. That was 3 outstanding merges. Enjoy your Starbucks from the city of New York.
These drivers, they pull up to the house. It's 3 a.m. They say shit like, you live here alone. Like, why would you say that? No, it's just me and my 2 husbands. And our pit bulls, you know.